Good day. So today I'm going to share you my knowledge about the topic that I choose, which is the Admiralty sailing directions, or also called as ASD. No, I am going to share you how to update, how to correct Admiralty sailing directions, and also I am going to define what is Admiralty sailing directions and how important it is. No, so Admiralty sailing directions provide essential information to support port entry and coastal navigation for all classes of ships at sea. So this Admiralty sailing directions is split into 75 volumes. Coverage includes the world's main commercial shipping route and ports. No, so ASD is contained of 75 volumes. Then sailing directions contain vital information with respect to navigational dangers and others such as weather, tides, and anchorage approaches, and etc. So sailing directions contains of in the Admiralty sailing directions din mo makita asa ta pwede mag-angkorahe, mga navigational dangers, no, weathers and tides. The last editions and information play a vital role in ship's passage planning as this data or continuously update and changing. No, so Admiralty sailing direction or ASD is very important to the mariners because it provide information that may be needed by a mariner regarding in any area in the sea that has navigational dangers. Now, so Admiralty sailing directions provide valuable information that may be needed by a mariner regarding any area, various navigable areas all over the world that are covered by different volume of ASD. Now, at the diagrammatic case showing directions of geographical area covered are shown in the Admiralty sailing directions. No, ASD is generally used for coastal navigation. No, so general information about any area and knowledge about local regulation, climate condition, anchorage, harbor approaches are easily obtained from this or easily obtained from Admiralty sailing directions. ASD are very useful for passage planning. So next is how do we correct ASD or Admiralty sailing directions. No, correction of Admiralty sailing direction is under section 4 or amendments to sailing direction. So it is under the section 4 di ano to makita how do we correct the Admiralty sailing directions. No, so Admiralty sailing direction is correction of Admiralty sailing directions under section 4 or amendments to sailing directions of weekly notices to mariners or WNTM. Updates may be cut and pasted directly into the book, or alternative, it is recommended that updates are kept in a file with the latest enforce on top. No, so in correcting ASD or Admiralty sailing directions, no, so we are going to cut the updates and we are going to paste it directly to the book or to the Admiralty sailing directions kung asa ang Admiralty sailing directions. So imo na siyang i-cut, then you are going to paste it. No, sailing directions are updated when new data requires extensive revision of any existing text. These data are obtained from several sources, include pilots and sailing directions from other countries are published every 2 years, 3 or 5 years interval. So sailing direction is being published every 2 years or every 3 or 5 years interval. No, so makita rin na nimo siya sa Admiralty catalog na siya R2, R3, R5. No, which is R2 means 2 years interval, R3 is 3 years interval, R5 is 5 years interval. So correction is published in section 4 of weekly notices to mariners. The receive of correction can be corrected or can be cut. No, ang katong akong giingon nga the update should be cut and should be pasted in the book. No, so Marisha, and it is very ASD is very important because it contains navigational it contains navigational dangers. No, so thank you.